This is the Beardless Warriors by Richard Matheson.
Hey, Private Ross Armstrong here, and I'm about to tell you about the greatest book of war that I've ever read. Bullets flying through the air, and artillery exploding beside you, keep you turning every page. He's a replacement for the 87th American Division in the fight for Germany in 1944. Sent under the spot of Sergeant Cooley. Sergeant Cooley has a heart of gold, but no one gets to see it because they don't live long enough.
Johnson, keep your head down!
I told that boy to keep his head down! Several other memorable characters, including the lovable Foley and the calm MacGuffin. Hackamire will always be our favorite. If Hackamire fights the Germans, he also begins a fight with himself.
What you say? That you only meant well, well, cause you did, what you say. That it's all for the best, cause it is, what you say. That it's just the one we need, you decided this, what you say. What did you say?
This is the Beardless Warriors. I don't know the guy who wrote it.
I told that boy to keep his